Did that make me a trick? Wrong side of the road. He's an old man, so we want to teach him. There's a saying in my local language that you can't straighten a sweet potato once it's matured, right? Can't teach old heads new tricks. Drizzle. Not looking forward to this stretch here. Hello. Woo. Another one. Whoa. Again. Uh, I've been down here, not sure what's there. One of these days I just might. In case you want to see where I'm coming from, that's where I'm coming from. The road. Rick, I have a reward for you. A reward. Yes. A descent. That stunt. I accelerate at a much faster rate. Almost hit into that guy. Home. something. Choking. Don't. Oh, my ass. I'm in pain right now. Marathon. Almost home. Little piggy, little birdie. Hello. You say much, or you say? Oh man. Beautiful. I wonder what my threshold is. As in a point in my timeline when I won't be able to do what I'm doing right now. Cycling 70, is it 60 to 70 Ks non-stop. And I've certainly come across YouTubers that are in their 50s, late 50s and early 60s that still do what I'm doing right now. So there's hope for me after all, I suppose. If I keep up with what I'm doing right now, as in routinely cycle, long stretches, it's almost 19 hours. Wow. Finish this. Finish what we started. Oh.